All right, y'all. So tonight, feeding a family of seven, we are doing keto-friendly chicken Popeye. So it is mostly vegetables. I have the chicken breast at the bottom. It has some cauliflower, broccoli, green beans, light carrots, and some celery. I also put in some cream of mushroom and some cream of chicken. I'll show y'all the results later. All right, y'all, I had to speed the process up, so I transferred it over to a pot. I added in the spinach as well, and this is how it is looking, y'all. Delicious.